don't know what kind you have. It's a eagle or a giant talon. Yeah. Like it's a soft tail or a circuitry tail.
Yeah.
Just like Jay did, would recommend clipping into the draw at your shoulder and then unclipping at your feet.
Okay.
You like that new balance?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah,
the old one. Yeah. You
stick that new effort?
Nope, I can reach.
Alright. I'm kind of wishing I brought my thread here.
Unclip.
That's what I did. So, before I got Nikki, the
trad rack, I just found a new set of like 5 cans, and some nuts, from a guy for like $120 or $150, for like all old like PB stuff. But I was like, yeah. I'm not like obviously looking to like eat anything, but what I did is I just bring them up with me, so I could start to like train with extra weight. So I could just plug in pieces. I'm like, huh? I'll plug like a crack and then try to put it in and see how it holds.
Yeah, I think it
looks. See what it's like to like under and over here and stuff.
What I could do is have the daisy, like the fingers close to my daisy, and have like that pocket down for you.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah. So I never really.
I'm so sorry.
of those look too, looks pretty hard. And that one actually directly in front of us with the chop at it.
Nice
looks
job.
Looks like it could be doable. Sick. Even tougher. Yeah. You have to be comfortable doing a layback or going top.
Yeah, I'm good.
Good job, Jim.
Thank you.